Here I'm going to briefly describe how to use an interactive simulation that solves the Bernoulli equation and mass balance for water flowing through a pipe. So the idea is that the Bernoulli equation relates the velocity here, height above some arbitrary level, and the pressure. So these are values at the inlet and the outlet. And because the fluid's incompressible, water, then the volumetric flow rate, which is the area of the pipe, the cross-section area, times the velocity is a constant. This is saying the mass flow rate is a constant. So what the simulation does, it sets the inlet diameter. It allows you to change inlet pressure with a slider, the inlet velocity with a slider, and then allows you to change the outlet diameter of the pipe here, and the height of the outlet above the inlet. And then it calculates the outlet pressure and the outlet velocity. And there's details in the equations and more directions. And you can select either to show the fluid properties or the energy. And when we look at the simulation, it'll make clear what these do. So let's go and look at the simulation. So here's the simulation. And you notice we could change the height of the outlet above the inlet, change the outlet diameter of the pipe, and also adjust the inlet pressure and the inlet velocity. And then the simulation calculates the outlet pressure and the outlet velocity. Instead of displaying the fluid properties, we could display kinetic energy and potential energy along with the pressure. So hopefully by using this simulation, you can get a little better understanding of behavior of flow of an incompressible fluid through a pipe.